and my dear friends. My name is Mithun and I am from class 5D. And today, let's talk about ideas for impactful online learning for students. We are living in a dynamic and ever-changing situation in all aspects of life thanks to COVID. The proverbial statement, change is the only true constant, has never been so true like it is in the current scenario. As a student, it will have more impact on my daily academic activities like the regular school curriculum, the fun-filled time at the playground, the love and care we got from our teachers is truly missed. But this situation has brought attention to one of the lockdown's most sought-out tools. Yes, it is online learning. Online learning can be any one of the below. A maths class with classmates attending on a Zoom meeting. An online class one has enrolled out of self-interest. For example, a handicraft or a chess class conducted by SkillMonks. Or it could also be a predefined structured course. Running into many sessions that can be accessed at any time of the day based on one's convenience. Last, it could also be the study material posted online to guide the students in their day-to-day learning. For any one of the above, it goes without saying that basic infrastructure like good broadband connection, PC or a laptop is imperative. Now, are these online classes effective? I myself have to admit that many a times I get distracted by something else during these sessions. Let's see how one can make it more effective and impactful for students. Active engagement, being focused and taking regular notes will have better impact. Focusing on one thing rather than multitasking will surely help. Recapping the previous session before moving on to the current one is important. A dedicated place for better concentration. A supportive role of parents in guiding and monitoring their wards is critically important. I would also like to touch upon a few points the organizer or the content creator would like to take care of. Engagement of the participants by a way of questions or adding a bit of humor. Using 3D animations, videos and live demo to convey the message faster and make it interesting rather than normal presentations. In some sessions, interactions, question and answers can be dedicated at the end of the session to maintain the flow of the program. Coherently structured course content is critical so that to make it digitally effective. Rest between two sessions is important to keep the mind and body fresh. To conclude, I would like to state that online learning is expected to revolutionize the way we think, learn, communicate and progress of the curriculum. It is important to learn the basics and follow certain etiquettes of a good learning model. So let us keep utilizing our time effectively and I wish you all a happy learning. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.